Here in this problem, we have to write condensed structural formula for this compound 3.